Hi, welcome to Biology Professor. Today we are talking about neuron structure. Neurons are the core cell of the nervous system. They are responsible for transmitting electrical or electrochemical signals to other cells. The most well-known types of neurons are sensory neurons and motor neurons. These are the cells that when you touch a hot plate, they transmit the signal to your brain that, hey, that's hot. These are also the neurons that allow you to move your arms around. So let's look at their structure. Here's an example of a neuron. Here we have the nucleus in black and the soma, or cell body. And you can see that branching out of one side of the soma are multiple dendrites. These are like fingers. They allow the neuron to reach out into its environment and receive signals from other cells. These signals then propagate down what is called an axon. If we come over here to look at an axon in more depth, you'll see that the axon almost looks like beads on a string. Here, the beads are myelin sheaths. So this is when the compound myelin is wrapped around the membrane of the axon, and it acts as an insulator. It allows the chemical or the electrical signal to propagate down the axon from node to node. So in between the myelin sheaths, we see the nodes of Ranvier. They're also called unmyelinated gaps. And the electrical signal is being able to hop from node to node as it goes down the axon, eventually reaching synaptic knobs. These synaptic knobs are able to reach out and connect with other dendrites. For example, I've drawn another neuron here. But these synaptic knobs can reach out to dendrites of multiple surrounding neurons so that the original signal that this neuron received gets propagated to other nearby neurons. And that's basically how the nervous system makes things happen in your body.